You can create logo in several image formats such as JPG, GIF or PNG. However, the PNG and SVG formats are the most popular. To get an inspiration, let's check the image format used for logos on websites of top global brands. Squarespace uses SVG format for their logo. Zoom uses PNG format for their logo on their website. Cigna uses SVG format for their logo. Google Meet uses PNG format for their logo. Sprite uses PNG format for their logo. Toyota Global uses SVG format for their logo. Apple uses SVG format for their logo. PayPal also uses logo in SVG format. Android TV uses logo in PNG format. The logo image on Wix website is in SVG format. McDonald's logo is created in square JPG format. The Doritos brand uses GIF logo. Subway uses logo in PNG format. The logo on Thermos website is in PNG format. The website of Pizza Hut Canada uses logo in PNG format. Adobe uses SVG format for logo. Canva also uses SVG format for their logo. The logo of Sylvania brand is in PNG format. Toshiba uses GIF format for their logo. The logo on Hitachi website is in PNG format. Google uses PNG format for their logo. The Dojo logo is in PNG format. We can conclude that PNG and SVG are the two most popular formats for logo images. Please check links to more videos in description about ideal size and design for website logo. Hey guys, I'm Irfan Hayat, founder of Dojo. If you like this video, consider liking it and following our social media pages. You may also look into description below for some useful links. You will learn here everything about e-business.